If only I had a hammer. Come on, we could do this. And the hand got stuck again. Come on. Hey. See my fucking controller, man. Welcome back. Alright, I guess I'm just gonna have to do it with one hand the rest of it. Come on. Oh shit. Well, I put his brain in, but then it flew right out, but hey, surgery complete. Is that what time it is? 10:11? Oh wow. This thing actually tells the real time. Thank you.
Spanish, Your General. Where's my wife? I want her at my doorstep tonight.
What? I just did. Okay, it looks like an eye transplant is next. If only the other hand would work. Come on. This whole calibration stuff keeps getting to be a pain, man. Eye transplant it is then. Oh my God. This look he's giving me with his eyes, oh God. Yep, have a good night. Alright, now how are we gonna get his eyes to pop out? Guess that hand's out of commission now. Okay, this is getting to be a real pain in the ass. This game has been the most difficult to calibrate. Thank you. Something's gotta make his eyes bulge out of his head. Oh, damn. I don't think I should have done that. I managed to murder him in 18 seconds that time. There we go, that takes care of that. Come on. I need to get your eyeballs out of your head, son of a bitch. Come on, just need to reach in there. Come on, jam right in the eyes. Okay. Come on. There we go, got one of the eyeballs out. Come on. Ah, there we go. Oh god, it's horrible. Cutting your retinas off now. That's one. There we go. Eye transplant complete. Yeah, we did it. This is much easier when you have more direct control with the hands.